this team has battled, and this team is a darn good football team, a really good football team. Everybody here puts in the right amount of time to make this thing successful. Not only is tonight, you know, about the seniors, because it is, if you don't play every down as hard as you can, you're letting those guys down. We have developed a family type atmosphere around here, and that's what I'm most proud of. You play tonight for the senior who poured his sweat and blood into this season and get him the sixth win. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Guys, play hard and good luck.
Down to the 40.
Hey, defense! Hey, defense! Right here! Defense! Get us some points right here! You guys battled and you never quit. I'll tell you, I'm gonna miss you guys. You guys have laid a solid foundation. You guys have built the future for us. And I'm telling you, these juniors, these sophomores, these freshmen and the eighth graders coming up are gonna carry on the traditions that you guys started. You guys are a special group.